Mother United for Students. This international program prepares students to become future leaders. We rarely get a choice to see the world through someone else's eyes. But as Mother United Nations participants, students get an opportunity to do just that. One of our studio classroom staff staff member David was a MUN participant. He shared his experience in a recent interview. What is MUN? Mother United Nations is a stimulation for students to learn how the operate. Students also learn
how the United Nations operates. The United Nations 没有讲啊。How the United Nations operates.
可以重来一下，重来，可以
重来。
Students also learn about international relations and diplomacy.
Mm.
How many years do you participate?
Mm.
I participate all 4 years in high school and also joined to a team in Singapore 1 year as a delegate. What were your responsibilities? My responsibility were to research a signed country or organization. We had to prepare an open speech and write up a resolution. Which address our commit issue
topic
啊 topic
issue 可以要学新单字
哦 topic what the most exciting things you did as a delegate.The most exciting thing was find to delegate who represented other countries with similar resolution.And try to merge. Then together, everyone walk around, talking to stranger and shout then on views on the topic. Was your time as Mother United Nations participant
delegate?
Delegate benefit to you.
Beneficial to you.
Yes, I learned about modern issue going on in the world. It was also a very good way to improve my public speech skills, writing skills, critical things, teamwork, debating, and leadership abilities. Will you encourage students participate in MUN? Yes, I definitely.
I definitely would.
那
会要讲吗？再来。
of the United Nations that will open their eyes to world enormous world around, and not many students get to travel and the few students read a news regularly, but modern United Nations introduced them to the world.
喂，你好。
To the world.
是。
To the public, the world in facing now.
好的。好，拜拜。
What? Do you have any advice for someone prepare join a annual?
To join
a MUN team. Dive into the world of news for a week or two. Read the newspaper. Watch the news on TV or do anything that will help you learn more about current events. It doesn't have to specifically about your topic or your country. Also try looking at the world through the eyes of whose country you delegate represent.
你用的是动词才对，不能用名词。Delegate 是名词。Most of all.
Enjoy the experience and have fun.
好。